Hey, what's up, everybody? This is your boy, Derek Colors, Bad Body Maker, Bad Body Creator. Hey, got these tanks still out. Hey, go ahead and go on DerekColors.com. I'm actually going to put my Bad Body store on my personal website, my personal training website. So make sure you go to DerekColors.com. I'm going to start posting a lot of Bad Body gear on there. So go and get you all the different colors that we have, ladies, men, tank tops, we got hoodies, we got a lot of stuff, and a lot more stuff to come. We actually got the new ladies' leggings out, so check that out also. But today on Dining with Derek, I'm gonna cook this pretty fairly simple chicken meal. So it's gonna be a chicken rice with, we got our spinach, so we're gonna add some spinach to this. Okay, so I have my chicken, and then I have my sweet potatoes. So with my sweet potatoes, we're gonna show you how I cook that. And then we have these jalapeno peppers. Now, remember, if you want to stay hot, keep the seeds in. If you don't, then take the seeds out. Got your bell pepper, and then we got brown rice, and then we got the quinoa brown mix. The reason why I have both is because I thought I had two boxes of these, but evidently I don't. So I'm gonna go ahead and substitute with some brown rice. Either way it goes, you can choose either one of them, or you can mix it, doesn't really matter. Okay, but just make sure that you weigh it out according to the Bad Body food plan, because this meal is gonna be on the Bad Body food plan whenever you order it, okay? So, first thing I want to show you is notice that on this chicken, there's no skin, all right? So what I do before I eat any chicken is I pull as much fat off the chicken as I can, and I pull the skin off. Now let me show you what a piece of chicken with skin looks like. All right, look at that, okay? Look at the difference, okay? You got all this skin, look at the back. You have all that fat. People, you don't wanna eat that. I don't care how good it looks, how good it sounds when it's cooked. Look at it now. This is not what you want. This is so much fat that if you eat this, it's gonna be counterproductive to you losing the weight and building the bad body that you want, okay? So I want to clean the chicken and show you. It takes a little minute to do it. I just want to show you the difference in all of that fat, okay? You don't want that, all right? So please, don't let your emotions get to you and then you're saying, oh, I like the skin on mine. So what? We don't eat for taste, we're gonna eat for results. And the best results will be eliminate as much fat in the foods that you eat, unless you have the healthy fats. Okay, because you have an extra virgin olive oil, that's gonna provide you some of the fats that you need, okay? So, what I'm gonna do, I'm not gonna prepare all of this stuff on camera, but I will show you these meals when I'm done. And I will give you the recipe on how to fix this at the bottom of the channel, at the bottom of this video, okay? So check it out, and then make sure that you hit me up so you can order these food plans. If you are trying to really get the results you want, you're gonna need direction. You're gonna need the food plans, you're gonna need the workout plans, okay? Don't continue to do it the way you've been doing it if you're not seeing the results. Some people keep doing the same thing, starting over and over and over. Don't do that. Go ahead and get yourself in place where you need to be. Prepare your stuff. Also, be willing to invest into yourself, because at the end of the day, in order for you to be successful, you have to invest into it, all right? So I'll get back with you. I'm gonna slice this up, I'm gonna prepare it, and right before I get ready to put it in, I'll show you what it looks like, and then we'll see what it looks like afterwards, all right? And I'll post the pictures and stuff on Instagram, so go make sure you check out the Instagram. Subscribe to this channel, because if you like these Dining with Derek's, leave a comment and subscribe, and let me know. Because if you continue to show me that you like it, I'll give you a whole bunch of Dining with Derek episodes, all right? All right, I'm gonna get back to you in just a minute as soon as I get this food prepped up for you, okay? And I'll show you the preps at the end. All right, I'll get back to you in a sec.
All right, people, here we go. This is the spicy chicken, okay? It's gonna probably steam up a little bit because of the steam coming off the chicken. It kind of steamed the chicken up. Okay, so again, I seasoned it real good. You have your bell peppers and you got your diced jalapeno, okay? You see there's enough flavor and enough juice in there. May I put a little bit more water than necessary needed, but at the same time, it does the job. All right, so this, I'm going to go ahead and separate. I'm gonna go ahead and prep it because this is gonna be my lunch for the week. Every day I eat this for lunch, and then I'm gonna prepare a fish dinner so I can have that for dinner every night. So, I mean, it's not that hard. You just gotta put your time in. Man, I wish that that I had been thinking about eating like this when I was younger, before I made it to the NFL. Because, you know, I didn't eat that well when I was in the NFL. But, again, once I was in there for a couple of years, I started deciding that I needed to eat better before I got hurt. But, look, this food is kind of good, man. Like, the Bad Body Food Plan, you're going to love it. So, make sure that you hit me up to get that food plan. Now I'm gonna go ahead and prep this food so that you can see what it looks like when I'm prepping it, okay? So, hey, I'm telling you, this is full of good proteins. Then I'm about to cook the quinoa rice and the spinach, lettuce and all that. So when I get back to you, I'm not gonna waste my time showing me cooking the rice, but I will prep it and you'll see it at the end. All right, remember, I'm gonna keep telling you, subscribe to the channel. I'm gonna give you more Dining with Derek videos so that we'll give you the complete package of who you need to be. You're gonna be dressed well, you're gonna feel well, you're gonna look well, you're gonna be well. All right, I'm gonna hit you back. I'll show you what the prep gonna look like. All right, everybody, so I'm back. I finished with the meal. Man, look at that. Okay, so then there you have it. That's the quinoa brown rice mix. I went ahead, I was gonna fix broccoli with it, but I decided to go ahead and use the spinach lettuce, as I told you before. And then here's the chicken, the spicy chicken with the bell pepper and diced jalapeno, okay? So I didn't have my other rice, so I went ahead and put brown rice with the other food. So some of it's quinoa brown rice mix, and then the other one is just brown rice. All right, so let me tell you the best way to give your brown rice taste. Cause I hear people say a lot of times they do not like brown rice, they don't like the taste, and they just feel like it's not good. So, you know, they ask me what can they replace it with because it doesn't taste good. But instead of replacing it, and cause the reason why brown rice is good for you cause it makes you full faster than white rice, but, so instead of replacing the brown rice, what you do is you get just a tad bit of butter or cooking spray, whatever, whichever one you rather do. And then after that, you get a little garlic salt, and then you sprinkle some garlic salt in there, stir it up, and man, I tell you, it's gonna give you a great, great taste. And so that's the best way to eat your brown rice. If you have some other kind of flavor that you like to add to it, that's fine too, but don't just totally replace it. You gotta remember, you're not eating for taste all the time. You're eating for results. So, with that being said, don't focus so much on if it doesn't taste that well. Now, if it's totally nasty to you and it's just something that you just can't stand, then there are other substitutes that you can have to replace certain meals or certain food in your meal plan. But if you pretty much stick to the meal plans that I have for you, then you pretty much will see the results that you want to see. Remember, I have a saying called CDF, all right? That's consistency, determination, and focus. If you are consistent with your eating and you are determined to reach your goal and you stay focused and don't get distracted, then you will see your goals, okay? So that's it for today. This is another episode of Dining with Derek. Again, subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave me a comment, let me know what you want.